Dear family and friends, we are assembled in the presence of God to witness the uniting of Jesse and Shelby in a lifetime commitment of marriage. Jesus chose to perform his first miracle at a wedding in Cana. Just as Jesus honored that wedding with his presence, so he is here today, for he promised, where two or three are gathered in my name, there I am in the midst of them. He is here to make Jesse and Shelby one. Things will last forever: faith, hope, and love. And the greatest of these is love. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and it always perseveres. Love never fails. Now time to lock this down. Repeat after me.
I, Jesse, take you, Shelby, to be my wedded wife.
I, Shelby, take you, Jesse, to be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better and for worse.
In sickness or in health.
To love and to cherish.
To be true and faithful to you.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I, as a minister of the gospel and officer of the law, declare that they are husband and wife. Jesse, you may now kiss the bride.
Coming home to you. For sure.
And always enjoy our talks about sports, discussing fantasy football and how the seasons are going.
Right.
It's on a good fantasy football draft every year. Great. Congratulations again to you both.
Thank you. Okay,
I'm a bad.